regrets. I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and thought through without exemption. I planned each chartered course, each careful step along my way, but more. Yes, there were times, when I bit off more than I could chew. But little, when there was doubt, I ate it all, but I spit it out.
Vocalist for the song. You could have mentioned this. How about now, folks? A little bit of class. Look at that outfit. Look at that. Absolutely stunning work. Wow. Well, Paul, what do you think?
Thanks very much, Chris. Brilliant job. Well done. You put the effort in. You had the crowd on your side. You were giving it lots. You did really, really well. Tough song, but well done. Give them a big round of applause.
Let's be honest, there's five verses in that song. Would your husband have ever learned all those words?
Never.
I was very impressed. What do you think, Karen? You're a Sinatra fan, I know you are.
Big Sinatra fan, and I love the song choice. And I think the crowd love the song choice as well.
Yeah.
They really
like a bit of quality. Woo! Big
as well.
It's 5 minutes of a look. Let's have a look. You ready for the judges, David? You ready? Let's see. Okay, let's have a look from Paul. We've got 82, 86, and Karen, and 86. Yay! What have you got?